Hello, everyone. Welcome back. We have a quick personal break for Julia up in Canada. She got some Artifacts hockey, which has been a hugely popular product here in the lounge. We love it. Got a lot of great stuff out of it. What are we up to, 4 or 5 Connor McDavid redemptions? Of course, 3 of them went to Dom, but hopefully we'll get a couple for in here. And then we got some MVP packs we'll open. There's some restrictions with Upper Deck with us for Canadian customers. Because, you know, it's not available to purchase from us until a year after the release. However, we can break it for you live the day it comes out or whenever you want. So this is a little loophole. You don't get to open it yourself, but you still get all the cards. And we'll still ship it to you. You do have to pay the international shipping. Can't change, but if you do want to get any Upper Deck product from us because you love us, you gotta just have it. You gotta watch us break it for you. And, we've had a couple Canadian customers have taken that opportunity, and, it's worked pretty well. So, still look at this, a rookie of Oscar Klefbom. Got another rookie of Oscar Klefbom, but it's one of the silver parallels. Edmonton's looking really good this year. Shocking, they got that Connor kid. All right. There's Jonas Enroth. Kind of miss him. Alright, let's see. I don't think we've gotten an autograph out of here. A free one, but wouldn't rule it could happen one of these days. Oh, that's a cool Team Solani MVP parallel. I like that. He's got a great auto. Nice and full, pretty much the whole name. And last pack, what's in here? So there we go. Alrighty. Let's get Connor McDavid. He is redemption number 1. A few other ones came out. Larkin is 2. I believe 3 is Max Domi. Could be wrong. I should probably look this up. Well, I'll have the page up just in case we get any of them. So, let's do this. Come on. Hashtag collect Connor. Filler. All right. We got Mike Gartner with the Rangers. 66 of 499. That's weird. I don't think of Mike Gartner with the Rangers. Anyways, Upper Deck will do that. They'll have a little weird team they'll attribute a player for. John Carlson, 45 of 399 in red. There's the base. Brendan Ranford. 222 of 399 in red. Base cards. Come on. Where is he? We have our redemption card, and it is for the New Jersey Devils. It is red. 208. I don't believe that has been announced yet. I will quickly take a look. It has not been, no. And just for the Roman numeral redemptions, 1 is McDavid, 2 is Larkin, 3 is Domi, 4 is Nikolai Ehlers with the Jets, And five is Artemi Panarin. Nick Cousins, 50 and 99 in green. Still looking for a first hit. Hopefully it's Wayne Gretzky or something. Ah. It is of Nail Yakupov, Frozen Artifacts for the Oilers. He's, he's shown up a bit now that he's playing with Connor, who is absolutely incredible. I have to admit, as a Sabres fan, he is better than Jack Eichel right now. Ronalds Kennins, 173/399 dual jersey for the Canucks. I can't lie. Last pack, what do we have? Ah, there we go. Nice hit right there. 24/49, Leandre Zadel. Dual jersey autograph. Good hit. There you go. Bunch of Edmonton hits. Just, haven't gotten the one of the two that we really would like. Alrighty. Next box. Let's get it, Connor. Steve Larmer out of $4.99. Cody Hodgson still in a Sabres jersey. The horror. Oh, yes. We have a very nice Ruby rookie redemption, Roman numeral 3, and that is going to be Max Domi. Very nice. With the Coyotes, of course. I bet this looks really good with the red on the ruby. Very good. I said he is very good, too. He's, like, actually really good. Watch out for those Coyotes. They'll be on the rise in a few years. All right, nice hit. We have a Josh Anderson, 225/399 dual jersey for Columbus. Andre Palat dual jersey, 117/125 for the Lightning. And a Ty Berry autograph, Autofacts. It's an Artifacts Autofacts. There you go. Ty Berry auto for the Avalanche. Not bad. Autographs are pretty tough to come by in this set. So getting two in both of your boxes is pretty solid. Shea Weber in red, 370/399. Emile Poirier, $9.99 for the Flames. And last pack, maybe they threw something extra in there. It is Sam Gagner, 77/85 in blue. And then there's the base cards. All right, not bad for two boxes, if I do say so. This is pretty nice. Max Domi and a nice Drezadel auto. Pretty solid. Pretty solid break right there. So there you go, Julia. Was a pleasure. Anytime you'd like, just do the same thing. And I'll have this link emailed to you. But once any of our Canadian customers or viewers, if you want to put in a personal break, feel free. You wouldn't be able to have a any of the new products shipped directly to you, but I can break whatever the new product for you as soon as it comes out. So we'd be more than happy to do it, and plenty of our American customers do it. So anyways, there you go. I got a couple more breaks for the rest of the day. I'll see you back here. Adios.